I tried, but it's impossible. I don't think anything will convince her to go.
We don't have a choice.
Good luck.
Beta, you have to come with us. It's the only way. It's one mission. The most important one. We need you. Tell me why you won't go. What if they take me back? Alone. In a cell again. Their slave. Forever. We have a solid plan. You helped come up with it. Without you there, the probability that the Xenos discover us is high. But with you, that risk is much less. We'll get Hephaestus, get out, and come back here. It'll be okay. No! You can't guarantee that! I told you from the beginning we'll never beat them! It's hopeless! You don't understand! You're right. I don't understand. We have the same genes, the same mind, the same heart. So why can't you find the strength to do what has to be done? Like Elizabeth would. Don't you think I've thought about that? I don't know what piece of Elizabeth I'm missing. I don't know what you have that I don't. I look through all the data from your focus. You were raised as an outcast, shunned, and isolated just like me, so what's the difference? What's my defect? Raised you, trained you, but he was never warm or loving. The day he died, the day he gave you that charm, he was going to abandon you. He wanted me to embrace the tribe. But then he gave his life for mine. He loved me in his own way. And that was enough. What did he feel like? It was like having the strength that was always there. It's still there. Even now I hear him in my head when things get bad. When it looks impossible, look deeper. And then fight like you can win. You don't have to go on the mission. We'll find another way. I'll go. Like you said, odds are in our favor if I do. We have to succeed. You have to promise me one thing.
Yes, of course.
If it goes bad, if the Xenos find us, I don't want to be their slave again. Do you understand? Okay. Promise?
promise.
I could use as much time as you can give me to study up on the merge, to make it as efficient as possible. I'll be ready when you are.